Drake, 3 years on top. Now everybody looking for somebody else.
I've been on top for 3 sets in 3 years.
We made it onto the album.
Yeah.
And when I say we, I mean the Side of G Morning Show. Really, it's Ice Cube. Because when we sat down with Ice Cube, we were talking about the big three thing that's coming up next weekend over here to the Oracle Arena. He was like, yo, all artists have about 3 years on top.
He had a good run. Mm-hmm. He only got a 3-year run in the rap game, baby.
That's it.
At the top, you only got 3 years at the tip top of the rap game, and then you got to find your place in this thing. Drake, 3 years on top. Now everybody looking for somebody else. Your reign becomes over. You know, I think the audience has determined that.
And Drake definitely addressed that comment that Ice Cube made.
Had to go and hit reset, now we here. I've been on top for 3 sets in 3 years. I can't be around and jiggins you mingling with. I can't fly if I can sit on the wing of that.
I'm lightweight proud because that came off an interview that we made happen.